Hey, welcome to the stream. Let's play a little bit of Elden Ring. Right. I'm just seeing what I was up to. Somewhere along the northern area of the map, more or less. I wonder if there's anything along the coast. Or if it's just a waste. Wait. Don't think I went to that or that. Okay. I've already got something to look for. I don't know if I should cross the bridge or not. I think I need to. No, but see, that's heading north. We don't want to go north. I need to get my bearings. Okay, I haven't been here. That's just great. Oh, he's down. Hold on, dogs are being cunts. Okay. What was that about? Inventory. Reduces damage and impact of headshots. Yeah. I mean, how often does that happen? Not sure if this was the wisest call. Yeah, no, just simply do that. Okay. Wait, why do I have 28,000? Okay. Interesting. Well, Oh, nevertheless. We're done. Oh, man, it's so dark here. Careful. I don't think there's anything else to do here. Oh, wait. Yeah, I think that's it. I guess there's another way to go than across. I'm not sure this is going to result in anything, but we'll see. I need to go more to, okay, opposite direction of this. I mean, I hope. On high ground up there. Okay, now I know what I'm doing. Now I just need to find a way up. Ah, yeah. No way, I remember. I was trying to get up there. This is so confusing. Yeah. Okay, I remember this. Let me go from here. I'm gonna try and figure out how to get across there. See, this is all low ground. I haven't the slightest idea how to get. You would think it would be from here. Alright, so where are we right now? There's a path above us, we're under the thing. It's pretty unclear to get how to get above. Oh my god, fuck up. Oh my god. Alright, that thing's a dick. So this thing takes potions, great. Oh, it's suddenly brighter here. Shit.
I haven't a clue. No secrets lie with me, not a one. Oh, please leave me be.
Wait then. You're not one of them. Well, what a relief.
Oh, goodness me. I am Albus, an Albinoric. As you can see, we're finished.
The whole village is finished. The curse mongers have destroyed everything. No one that remains has their wits about them. I beg you. Would you look after this medallion?
You must keep it out of the curse mongers' hands.
Gladly.
And if you should meet the young Albinoric Latena, then please give it to her.
Did I just get... No, okay. Damn it. For a sec there, I thought I had found something. Okay. I don't think there's a reward here. This is what I don't understand. There's got to be a way up there. Leave it. There has to be an alternate way up. I'm not worried about that. It looks like I can go around the whole thing, but not really go up. Alright, I'm gonna head in this general direction now. Whoa. I'm going to be careful. Thank you.
Ah, there you are. You claimed a great room and had your audience with the two fingers at the Round Table home. What was your impression? Aha. Your intuition serves you well. My doubts had been piling up, you see. The words of the two fingers cannot be trusted. Truly, naught but rambling, senile delusions. I believe that when the Elden Ring was shattered, the two fingers were corrupted, their guidance skewed. Even worse, the fingers harbor no love for our kind. That's the part that irks the most.
Interesting.
Oh, I have a gift for you. Something fit only for the wise.
Festering bloody finger.
Give it a try, won't you? And if it please you, I have high hopes.
Oh. Yeah, that ain't happening. Okay, this has a name to it. I'll just ignore that. Fuck. Damn it. I probably shouldn't have done that. Well, the nasty thing about this is I'm not sure where I am back here. But we're relatively close. I'll just get out of here. We'll be fine. What was all this stuff here? Ooh. Okay. I can see what's gonna go wrong here. Bye. Where did I leave my runes? That way. Alright, where are they? Shit, they're probably on the mountain thingy. Yep. Wait. They're in an awkward spot. Fuck. Oh, what the fuck? I haven't found this. Okay. I gotta find the map for this area. Dragon! I'll be fine. Ow. good damage. Gotta heal the horse. Wait, where'd it go? Don't tell me this is another one that vanishes at half health. No, he's over there. Fucker. Hey, Doc and Nick, though. How's it going? Shit. I thought I was behind a rock. Apparently not. That was my own fault. I should have healed the horse. It's alright. It's just here. I really wish they would heal the horse when you die, but no, you have to sit at the campfire again. That was close. If I'm interested to know, there's a way to heal the horse outside of campfires. Yeah, you feed it. Or you give it a potion. I know this. Ugh. I was just saying, if you die, the camp, like, the horse doesn't come back fully healed. And it really should. And that you have to sit at a campfire to completely heal it instantly. Not that that was the only way to heal it. Oh, well, that's just shit. Damn, I do so well, and it's just bad timing on my part for that. Fine, I've already beat one thing already. Okay, let's go again. Hey Seth, how's it going? How's things? Not too greedy. Was that? That was some hitbox damage. Okay, leave it. Was deserved. I'm healing purely for the horse. He's being an asshole. Ah! Oh. He doesn't want to sit still. Don't you dare fly away. Uh-oh. Isn't that the most clunky thing ever? Bring up a dialogue box mid-fight. Okay. I still haven't gotten the first power, so... Oh, there's the Academy Glintstone. Ooh. Okay. I can go in now. I can level up as well. Okay, we're nearly at that, because I'm trying to raise to 15 decks, so then I don't have to in future. Yeah, okay. You need to get back into playing this game. It is very, very long. I'm taking it rather casually. Hold on, I'm being attacked. Is that... It's hard to tell. I don't have the map. I need to find the map. Yeah, that's the one. Alright. There we go. Assume that's the way out. Oh, this is going underground. No, wait, no, it's going up. Hmm. Is this gonna be a boss? No. This is really eerie looking. I heard a bird, that's why I stopped. Nice. Maybe it's those things in cages. Okay. This looks rather ominous. Okay, hold on. Let's not do anything unnecessary. Oh shit, what? Hit the door. Okay. Oh shit, there's multiple. Let's move outside. There we go. Yeah, I mean, Souls games always have like this gritty feel to them always. I think this is the cleaner one. What the fuck? This is... seems a little excessive. Okay, we got skeletons. Albert, please. Why is this so inaccurate? It's not bad for experience. Grace Mimic. Interesting. Okay, I think we're done here. Yeah, I mean, the whole getting a PS5 thing. It's crazy how that probably won't get resolved anytime soon. Probably means the lifespan of this console is going to be longer than any other generation. Oh shit, yeah, this is probably not good for business. Can you please just stab? Thank you. There we go. We done? Okay. I heard something and I was like, wait a minute. Okay. Yep. I made the right call. Good. Also, I'm being shot. Oh, wow. Okay. That's a major dick move. Ah, why would you rotate the camera as I'm running? I wasn't locked onto any enemy. The camera just rotated towards the things shooting at me. Why does this thing have to be so inaccurate? You can never decide on dex and strength this game. Dex and int are the strongest. Strength is not that strong. They've had to buff it a couple times. Yeah, the meta is int. And dex is bleed, from what I've heard. I want strength. Oh. I'm just back here. I thought that was gonna lead to something. This thing needs to stop being bad. Okay, I see. We're okay. Spectral Lance, ooh, that might be good. I like Impale. Lets me sneak up on stuff. Fuck off, doggo. Oh god. I just want to make sure I get everything. Okay. I heard something get up. I don't know if I'm imagining it, but I heard something get up. There's a cave here as well. Oh, hello. Okay. I will be careful because that... that is going to be a bunch of enemies flying at me. Okay, well that works. Oh, that's what it is. It's like a... ooh! What is this? Not higher immunity, but looks cool. You knew magic was powerful, but it's not your jam, so dex would be you. Yeah, fair enough. I went with strength because my character ended up sort of looking like an orc, so I went with the lore of, hey, what if we make it just strength? And I was carrying around a giant club, but now I'm more like a knight, but still, it's been fun so far. Guess we're gonna have to go for a ride, I would imagine. Ooh, that looks ominous enough for me to... heading off. Alright, so catch you later, dude. Wait, you struggle with strength, but still... hang on. Huh. I don't know. I think I struggled with strength at the start, but... I feel like it's evened out now. At the start, it was, definitely a lot harder. But now that I have more health. Okay. Looking. Do I need to do... shit. Yep. Yes, I do. Almost fucked it up. From what I heard, the way to go is you just put a little bit of faith as well, and then you're fine. I might be able to force a level up. I did pick up quite a few stray runes. Let's see. We'll see. Probably not. Nah, doesn't look like it. I'm looking at those numbers, it doesn't add up. I think the thing I like about strength is just certain enemies have being able to stagger them pretty easily. I mean, I know that's got more to do with the weapon, but still. So that's just gonna take me back down. Alright. I like the idea of doing one big strike and then kind of falling back. It means I don't overcommit. Oh shit, I missed. Maybe I should use the targeting. Ooh, not good. I don't think they're gonna stop. I'll go the other way for a minute. I'll calm down and then I'll explore. I wonder if there's like a fake wall or something. Oh, hang on. Eh. Wait, where'd I go? Whoa! I think it's kind of... the fuck? Okay. Cool. I mean, I'm not gonna complain. Interesting. Wait, so what happened to those three dudes? Unless the pot killed them or something. No, there they are. Thank you. Get the mages first. Okay. Nothing interesting here. Oh. Oh. Okay. Right. Okay. Okay, that's a fucking, that's a combo. That's a combo. I'm wondering if I can just run past everything. I don't see a reason to fight. Just to waste charges. There we go. Oh shit, it uses glintstone as well. Alright, this is just like the bear. Be aggressive, you'll win. There we go. Cool. All right. One more point, and that's the dex minimum I need to hit. And then I'll put some points into faith and then everything else into strength and health. And we should be good. That fight wasn't too bad. Are you hostile? You're hostile. Should have just kept searching. Oh shit. No! Get away. Thank you. Out of all the enemies I've seen, this one is one of the craziest ones. It's a jar with arms and legs. Like, what is it supposed to be? I don't think they saw me. This might work out for the better. What the fuck? What? Okay. Nope, okay. They've gone aggressive. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck, this is so obnoxious. Oh, come on. I was about to heal. Look where I was. And the other shots kept missing. Unless it was something else that hit me. Right. It's okay. It's just here. Now I know. They're going to be dickheads. I'm going to run in. Ah. It's not open from this side. Okay. There we go. Okay, that was just that. Whoa, jeez. Wasn't expecting to be near the edge. Ah, there's gonna be a big crab somewhere. Ooh, it's the thing from the loading screens. I wonder if it can actually see me. Horse is not callable. Alright, stealth time. Yeah, I should probably do this just in case. Thank you. Oh, holy. Oh, that. It's okay. Oh, wait, no, it's not. Don't let it grab you. Oh, fuck! Damn it. The stab didn't hit on time. Okay, that's fine. Hey! Leave me alone. Just so they don't interject. I mean, I could. I'm sorry. Okay, I'm glad I didn't. There we go, another golden seed. I need one more, I think. You're gonna have god crabs in your next castle. It's not a bad idea. Damn it, what were the crabs we were talking about last time? But the ones that, in real life, they grow to be massive. Okay. Coconut crabs, yes, those, thank you. The ones that eat coconuts. Ooh. I don't know what blue is, but it almost inflicted blue. It's not frost, because frost is light blue. Sleep? I've never seen this status affliction before. Nor am I gonna stress test to find out what it does. We have a problem. Okay, I'm gonna be patient with this one. Okay. I'm tanky enough to get hit by this twice. It is of no consequence to me. This is probably a bad idea. You know what? Just in case, let's just... Oh shit. Oh! Well that? Okay. That wasn't great. Yeah, that's classic. It's not enough that I got hit by a giant boulder twice to reduce my health and no other way of getting past it. But it has to throw an enemy at me, like, immediately. And one of those fake invaders as well. The giant Indiana Jones-style boulder of fuck you wasn't enough, quite clearly. There may be a way around it. Okay, I'm gonna have to treat this like a real fight. Damn it, let me have my... Yeah, nice potion. Okay, I think this is how I'm gonna beat it. Just charge it and wait for him to get close. Yeah, fuck you. No! Oh, what? You can parry. Oh, and you can heal. Dickhead. Fuck out of here. Okay, that's a way out. Don't you dare. Should have just kept picking. Danger. Oh, it's the door. Okay. I'll just open the door. There you go, shortcut. Okay, that's all that was. So now I don't have to go through that. boulder. Oh, hold on. This is something. What's the purpose of opening this door? It's not like I have a way in here. Oh, there's a ladder. Hang on. There's a ladder. Fuck! Are you kidding me? You rude... Stealth time is over. Okay. This is gonna go south if I allow these dudes to exist. It's okay. Oh, I think these were the ones that were doing the boulder thing. Okay, hang on. Well, the only way to go now is up or through that teleporter. I'm gonna go up first. That teleporter, I have no idea where it could lead me. And it's not like I can come back. This is most likely a boss. I'm going back down. I'm going to, get my charges back. Big door, big ominous door. Most likely a boss. Wait, I haven't been here. Alright, I'm game. This is that other door, right? This thing is one elaborate maze. Okay, I'm definitely gonna go force a level up, I think. And then explore. Now that this is all sort of opened up. It just makes sense. Okay. Might be enough, let's see. Cool. Okay, level up. It's off by 200. Yeah, I mean, having like 1,000 runes left over is not that bad. Okay, that's the dex minimum. And now I might do like a couple points in other stuff before doing the faith thing. Oh shit, this thing's alive again. Alright, I hope I don't regret this. Just making sure there's nothing behind me. Where is here? Uh-oh. Birds with swords. Get rid of this thing first. Thank you, Impale. Okay, we're good. Doesn't look like there's any other way to go. Is this area? All right, before I go over there. I mean, a lot of golden runes, that's nice. Yeah, no, that's bad. That ain't going anywhere. Alright. I am a long, long way away from where I used to be, so. Like, what is this going to result in? Okay, so here's the thing. If I jump across to this, I can't use that ladder. This is a pretty hard commitment. Holy shit. I'm hoping this is an alternative way down. Okay, there is. We've also got an entrance here. Spicy. Oh. I don't know. Okay. Yeah, I mean, I would like to say that I recognize where I am, but I don't. I'm getting a bunch of stuff, so that's good. I don't think there's any other way to get up here, though. Okay, so this was gonna lead me down here anyway. Oh, hello. Mystical crab. Oh my god. Again. Okay, we're okay. Holy fuck, I almost died twice. Glintstone stuff. If I was a mage, I'd be really, really happy right now. If I was a mage. Unfortunately, I'm not. Alright, now what? There's a ladder. Oh, no, come on. Oh my god. Where is this? That's the entrance, isn't it? Okay, hang on. I'm fairly certain it's just here. And it's no big deal. Yeah, we're okay. Oh, fuck. Okay, it's kind of a big deal. Okay, let's just... deal with these problems one at a time. I need to recover my stuff. It's at the top of this ladder, isn't it? Don't you dare! Yeah. Good, well-designed area. It's okay. I'm right next to it. I'll just be able to run in and get it this time. Or it's gonna put it up. Yeah, that's totally where I died. I died on top of, again, up the ladder, yeah. That's exactly where my body fell. Okay, let's use this so I can climb. Oh, I see them, but they can't hear me. Okay, deal with this, because otherwise it's going to be a way too big an issue. Okay, and now I can... I don't remember which one it is. I want to... No, but that's the start, maybe. Yeah, this is the start, so then it would be this one. No, what? I'll figure it out. One of these is correct. Debate parlor? Yep, this is the one. Okay. Now we're back to where we were. Wait, I'm pretty sure the Indiana Jones thing is gone. Yeah, it's gone. No, it's not! Oh, yes, it is. It is. Alright, through the ominous big doors. Like this has to be a boss. Oh, yep. Oh, what the fuck? Oh, that's not creepy at all.
Hush, little Culver. I'll soon birth thee anew, a sweeting, fresh and pure.
Okay, let's just watch it for a little bit. I don't want to stick near those things too long. Yeah, this is why, because they're going to attack me. So do the housekeeping, get rid of them, and then we figure it out. Wait, oh, I thought that was a ladder. Do they just keep respawning? It's possible. I don't want to run in and get absolutely swarmed. Because I imagine this is what this is. You love that they throw books. Knowledge is power. Holy shit. Okay, yeah, this is... No, I think they come out of holes, by the looks of it. Which, yay. I think I'm just gonna have to slaughter them all. God. This is deceivingly simple. Music is cool, though. Very eerie that they're all singing something. Yeah, it's spawning. It's spawning them. There's some sort of seal on her. The dagger didn't work. Holy shit. Okay, I got it. I'm watching, don't worry. She's turning them into tombstones, that's... Okay, the singer is over there. Got it. Oh! Got it. There's two singers this time. One more. No, wait. Go. Impale! That was pretty straightforward. Yeah, that was easy.
My beloved.
What is that hat?
No fear. I will hold thee. Patience. Ye will be
gone. Oh, maybe there's a second stage. Forever and ever. No, there's a second form. This is just basic bitch right here. I'm clearly not done yet. Why would this be easy? Oh, okay, hyper beam attack. Okay, I have to heal. I shouldn't have double tapped there. Okay, heal.
Come,
motherfucker. What now? Okay, we got our... I should probably just ignore the giant. It would appear that it has a lot of health and it's just there. So I'm gonna take damage. Yeah, I mean, for a first try, shit, that wasn't bad. I have to do the whole thing again, don't I? Whoa. I will pop the damage reduction thing in the later fight, hopefully. Yeah, it's the whole thing again. Great. Dude, please. Oh, right, I forgot about the comeuppance. Where's the last one? Ah, bitch. Okay, go. No. Get back. And yeah, I still took damage. I don't want to get hit by that tombstone attack again. She still has them. Found you. Oh, she's here. Okay, inventory quickly. I don't think I'll be able to do it. She did something different this time. Ah! I was trying to heal. Damn it. I got too greedy. I can beat her. I just need to be more cautious. I wish I wasn't so far away. I feel like this is just a formality, like having to run across this. Okay. going up. This is such an eerie fight, though. Okay, move. Won't be able to get it. Won't be able to get it. She was already charging. When she falls down, I'm gonna cast a damage reduction thing. One more. Okay. Inventory. Go, 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 go. All right. We got to go. Whoa, what the fuck is that? Oh wait, I know what this is. It's like the flame attack. Wait, what the fuck? Why did I get one shot? Huh? What did she hit me with? Okay. Maybe I wasn't paying attention to my health or something. I thought I had more health than that. Come on. try to be as quick as I can with this. Okay. And go. Okay, move away. Get the next singer. No idea where the other one is. Yeah. Oh, come on! She was falling. Shit. Oh. Okay, here we go. So fragile. It's just the magic. I gotta get past it. I feel like out of all the big bosses I've fought so far, this one doesn't seem as bad as the others. Okay, it doesn't seem frustrating, I guess, is the impression I'm getting from it. This area is pretty cool. Okay, move. Move. Oh, that's convenient. Okay, perfect. Oh. Ow, ow, ow. Well, that's, yeah. I was trying not to get dragged into that, but... I think I just need to play it more calmly. I'm trying to be too aggressive with her. At least it's not a pain in the ass to get to her, it's just a walk. I just kinda wish I would leave the gray site here. I'd understand if there were enemies leading up to it, but there's nothing. It's like, just put the gray site here. Don't make me walk up every time. You know what? Just to save time. Go. Time to become a tombstone. You have been chosen to become a tombstone by the Great Mother. It's a great honor. Uh-oh. Oh. Ah, I just got hit by something and it negated it, I think. One of those little dickhead. It negated it, fuck. It missed. I can't believe it missed. Yeah, that attack is great. Dude, this bitch. Don't get greedy. I need to wait for her to use her hyper beam. That's my window. Oh god. Get back. Okay, let's stamina recover. Fuck. Run. Of all the things to spawn. Oh, okay. Get back. Oh my god. Oh, that, this is just fucked. Got it.
My dear daughter.
Oh.
Thy knight into being.
So I just killed Rani's mother. Interesting. I got great rune of unborn. Alright. Oh my god, that's a lot of runes.
Where did he flee, my sweetings?
But she's still alive.
Thou, is it thy wish to be born anew? To become a sweeting? Reborn of my beloved egg?
Ew. Cosmetics. Oh. Yeah, okay, so it's like...
Be not alarmed, nor afeared.
Respect.
As a sweeting, fair and
cool, I guess. Yeah, I feel like I definitely need to hold on. What I just gained here, I'm putting it into health. Just does, because it's been a while. Really? 20 runes off. 20 runes off. Okay. Health is looking better. Locked, apparently. I don't think there's anything else to see here. I think this is it. It didn't look like there was a second door. This is just a massive chamber. Alright. I'd say this is a good stopping point then. Cool. Big boss down. Alright. Well, that's gonna do it for me. I'm gonna stop here and go chill for the rest of the evening. But thank you for watching Elden Ring with me. Not, well, you know what I mean. Alright. I'll be back tomorrow at some point. I'll probably play a bit more of this. Sorry. If you're down for more of this, I'll play again tomorrow. Till then, yeah, take care. Enjoy the rest of your day and see ya next time.